Ford, he fouled him after the shot. Ford, he fouled him harder.
Two more now.
give it the first time all the game?
Ready for best action of 3 minutes. the left side of the key. To Mike Martin. Martin back to Britwell. Britwell calls the play, sets things up. The Tulsa in a 2-1-2. And the pass now goes to Carr in the right corner. And he thinks trying to go to Needham. He loses it. Getting up to Needham's Lohr. Lohr for Tulsa races back. 4:47 left in the first quarter. And Lohr controls things for Tulsa. And Jarvis just comes behind him. He hands off. Steve Jarvis drives down the left side of the baseline. Lays it up.
Point play.
shot is up and no good. Almost just in by Jennings. And they're going to call a foul against Kid Adams of AV. It is on Adams. And that is his first personal foul of the ball game. And they say it was a non-shooting foul, so the Tulsa will inbound the ball. Eddie Graves will. Graves gets it into Jarvis in the right corner. Underneath the Jennings, he lays it up in. So Mr. Jennings is putting on a show right now. 10 points to lead all scorers. 10 of the 18 Potosi points, and they lead it by 10 and 18-8 over AV, and taking the shot to the outside. Triple. Fighting the rebound underneath was Jennings and Mueller. And we've got a foul call. This one will go against Jeff Fortell of Potosi. And for Jeff, that is his first personal foul of the ballgame. At the line for Arcadia Valley is number 31, Mike Martin. Martin's first shot is up and in. 18-9, Arcadia Valley's got the lead in half. 1:49 left in the first quarter. The second shot by Martin is up and in, and they're going to call what? It's a line, he shot the ball. So take the points off the board. And it will remain. I believe it's 18-9, it is. Here's Jarvis driving down the lane and colliding with him was Treadwell and Carr, and Jarvis was sprawling to the floor as he tried to dish that pass off. It's called a foul against Arcadia Valley. That's the third team foul call. And I believe they called it on Carr, his first personal, taking the shot from the outside. It's Potosi, it's no good. Rebound is set down by a couple ball players. Except one of them's from Arcadia Valley, the other's from Potosi, so we'll jump it up.
Around.
It'll be between Mueller of AV and Fortell of Potosi. And the ball is up, and it's taken by Potosi. So Fortell, that's, and Eddie Graves controls on the left side of Arcadia Valley. David Carr controls for that. Now he goes to Brickwell on top of the key. Bob Brickwell puts it on the floor with a minute 10 left in the first quarter. Now to Carr, back to Brickwell. Brickwell had the open shot, didn't take it. Now goes to the right corner to Martin. He pops, no good. Tip left by Adams. It's no good. The rebound is Martin. Maybe back to Dave Carr. Carr pulls up and jumps. No good. So AV just right now can't buy a bucket. Says 45 in the first quarter. He goes to Graves. Now to Fortell in the left corner. Back to Jarvis. Now floor on a high post. That floor now goes to Fortell. Now to Graves. Now to Jarvis on the left side. Jarvis across the court to Lohr. Lohr to the right side. Now to Fortell. Back to Lohr. Now to Jarvis on the left side of Key. Steve Jarvis just hands the ball back to Lohr. Lohr jumps the ball on top of the key. Now to Jarvis. Jarvis partially loses it. Picks it back up. 18 seconds left. Back to the goal line by AD. He puts it on the floor. Now goes to Martin left corner. Back to Redwell with 6 seconds left. Back to Martin left corner. He pops. No good. Rebound is tipped out of bounds. And it will fall for Potosi. 2 seconds left in the first quarter. And Potosi just gets it into Jarvis. And Jarvis guns from down court. No good. And this has ended the first quarter. Playing the score. Potosi 18, Arcadia Valley 9. You're listening to Class 3.
Potosi. It's where good things happen.
Welcome back to Farmington High School and the game between Potosi and the Arcadia Valley Tigers. Potosi currently leads it 18-9. We start the second quarter and the tip is taken down. Actually, the tip just went straight up. It came right down to Kid Adams' hands and they're going to re-jump it. 8 minutes still left on the clock as no time was ticked off. Now Adams gets the ball to Mueller. Mueller hits it back.
Oh, he's out of bounds.
Arcadia Valley would really like a bucket right here to start the second quarter off. And Bob Brickwell puts it on the floor. Now to Martin on the left side. Back to Brickwell. Now back to Martin. Still on the left side. Now back to Brickwell. They just try and work it. Looks like he's trying to go inside. Now Martin runs down the baseline. Lays that's no good. He gets his own rebound. Lays it back up there. Mike Martin.
In the lane
too long. Puts it in the bucket for Arcadia Valley. That's 3 points for him. And here comes Potosi. And Graves controls on the right side of the key, inside to Fortell. Fortell loses it, but it goes to James. He lays it up no good. And coming down the rebound this time was Mike Martin. Well, maybe. It sounded like they blew a whistle, but that's just someone in the crowd squealed. And the backcourt pass goes to Adams. Adams to number 45, Dave Carr. Carr to his five, and he's a basket, and he loses the ball. Coming up with it is Matt Lauer from Chelsea. Lauer across the timeline. Now goes to Jarvis. Jarvis flings up to the high post, calls the play. Now goes to Lauer. Lauer on the right side. Goes to Graves. Graves on the left, right side of the lane. Lays the shot up, no good. He's got a foul called on AV. And the foul will be called on David Carr. And for David, that's his second personal foul of the ballgame. Checking it out for AV is Mike Qualls, and checking out is David Carr. Qualls is a 6'1 senior for Arcadia Valley. Both these teams with a number of seniors starting for him. And at the line for Potosi is Eddie Graves, one of those seniors. He now has 3 points on the evening. And his second shot is up no good off the front of the rim, and they've called a lane violation against Arcadia Valley. So Graves will go to the line once again. Graves puts it on the floor. Now puts the shot up, and off the back of the rim, no good. But the rebound is Lauer. Lauer is in the lane, and they're going to call another foul on Arcadia Valley. And this one's going to be against Robert Mueller. And for Mueller, that is his second personal foul, I do believe. Valley in the first half, but since Lauer to the line, Lauer's first shot is up, no good off the back of the rim. Rebound taken out by Qualls.
Oh, boy!
Almost tied up that time by Jennings of Potosi. Ball jumping up.
Oh, that's a bad call.
Potosi bucket, and now Barry Strange checks in for Potosi and sitting down is Eddie Graves. Strange, a 6'1 junior. Jarvis to Lauer. Lauer on the right side goes to Strange. Strange to Fortell on the right side of the line. Now they go underneath to Jennings. Jennings wins it. And back to AV. Here's Bob Sedlow driving in Lauer. Now he picks the ball up and goes to Adams. Adams Strange down the left side of the lane. Lays it up. No good. Hard on the glass. Rebound taken out by Barry Strange and Potosi. 19-11. Still the score in favor of Potosi. And Jarvis goes across court to Fortell. Turnover. gets it to Jarvis. Jarvis across the timeline, gets the free ball, drives to the top of the lane, puts the shot up, no good. Rebound, he's scored, and he has time for this guy to bring that ball. And he goes to Ken Adams. Adams, the big center of AV, across the timeline, just dishes back to Carr. Now free ball on the left side of the court. Bob Fritball goes to the left corner to Martin. Martin inside to Adams. Adams fights against Jennings. Plays it up, no good. And it falls down on Jennings on the penalty.
He won't shoot.